get the same energy. Baby, there ain't no ooh. Way too grown for the bullshit. That triple X on me, we ain't fool kids. So come
was left over from last night.
Oh,
it's not a fresh nothing.
Cause I know you only drink juice in the morning. Juice, coffee, and water. I'm about to look at my dress.
Yeah.
Maybe you said it was gonna get dirty.
Yes. Dirty girl.
Brian Reynolds.
Are you serious?
Oh, I was recording. Y'all, we finding the angles in the apartment. But anyway, good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Saturday. As y'all seen from the title of this video, it is going to be a day in my life. Saturday specifically in my life. We have a lot of things that we want to get done. One, so y'all know tax season passed, whatever, whatever. I filed my taxes. But, I forgot to report the money from a job that I worked last year. It literally the W-2s literally came 2 days after I had already found my taxes. So I had to do the amended taxes for the first time. 0 out of 10, do not recommend. Y'all, you literally have to redo or amend both the federal and state part of your taxes. And the federal part is easy because you can do that online. I paid the money back, blah, blah, blah. But the state, y'all, you literally have to mail this stuff. My bad, battery died. Anyway, like I was saying, the state taxes part, you have to mail in. And in order to do that, you know, you have to print the documents out. I don't have a printer, right? In 2024, nobody really got nobody really got printers right now. So that means I would either have to go to the library or go to FedEx or Staples or something to print out the documents that I need to get. I've obviously known about this since the beginning of April. It's now almost end of May, so it's been almost 2 months pretty much since probably 3 months at this point, that I've just kept putting this off because I wanted to do this before I moved. Obviously that didn't happen. So yeah, it's just literally, I just don't feel like going to go print. So we're gonna try to do that today. Have to go somewhere to go print, most likely the library because it's free. And then go to UPS to ship it off. I already have a poly mailer that I'll just put all the documents in. And then on UPS, you can just online make the label and they print it there. So that's a whole trip in itself, okay? The second thing I need to do is shopping. So as y'all know, just moved, like I just said. And there are just some like things, like small things that we wanted to buy for the place. And when I say we, I really do mean me this time. So I just wanted to hit up TJ Maxx and Burlington. Y'all know I always be going to those stores for like candles and things like that. So I just wanted to kind of see like what like small home decor things they have there. And then I also need to go to Target. Now the Target that I go to and the TJ Maxx and Burlington that I go to are literally across the street from each other. So that's like, again, that's another trip in itself. Because Target, I need not really for home decor. I need to go there for just stuff on my shopping list that's not groceries. Third thing that I need to do is renew my state ID. So my dad in the mail got my renewal letter because my dad's address is on my ID. So I have to renew that. Y'all know it expires on your birthday. And my birthday is literally less or a little over than a month from now. So I need to get that done. I'm just gonna do that today. And I can do it online for the first time. So excited to do that. It's like $20, so I can just pay that, boom. That's good to go. And then fourth thing that I need to do is get my feet done. It is 80 degrees right now in Chicago. 80 degrees, okay. My feet have not been done since Costa Rica. That was literally almost 2 months ago. So I need my feet done. It's also like just gonna be warm for the remainder of the weekend and into next week. So I just wanna be prepared, you know, for any Chicago weather surprises. So I need to get my feet done. I'm also trying a new place. So as you guys know, I moved, and see, the only people that I don't change when I move is my wax lady. Like, I have a new eyebrow place now. I wanna try this new pedicure place. My place that I go get my hands done is literally in the area that I live in. So I'm just gonna continue to go there. I don't really know what color I wanna get. Like right now I have like this light pink. You guys saw if you saw that video. So I don't know, I've been kinda on my pink, in my pink era right now, which is weird because I'm not a girly girl at all. And I know that like colors, you know, don't really have gender, but I don't know. I just feel like pink, like even my hands right now are like a light pink bonnet, light pink. Like it's just, I don't know, just a very feminine touch to me. So lots of pink going on right now. So I don't know, I may just get another, maybe even lighter pink, I don't know. So yeah, we have all of these things to do in one day. It is currently 12:33. My man just left like a little while ago to go to work. I'm not gonna lie, my like introvertedness is really like, it's not even my introvertedness, it's really my like, I love being in a crib vibe. It's just like, I really just wanna kinda like sit on a couch, lay on a couch. Oh, why am I dark? Get it together. Come on, fix it. Okay. I really just kinda wanna just rot on the couch all day. I literally do not wanna do anything, but like, we have to get stuff done. You guys are gonna come along with me today and we're gonna try to get all these things done. Oh, I also ordered some stuff. As you guys know, when you first move, you order a whole bunch of stuff. So I ordered some stuff and some more packages came. They were delivered today. So go ahead and go downstairs and get those as well. So, but that's like five. Okay, so we got five things to do. So finish the amended taxes, go shopping at Target and TJ Maxx in Burlington, get my feet done, renew my state ID, get my packages. So it's five tasks that we have to complete today. I feel like we can do it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know. I don't know if you guys have noticed in my content, but I am kind of like fully switching over to horizontal content. Don't get me wrong, I like the short form content. It's way easier to do. I don't know. I kind of like the way I film better when I use my, you know, filming camera, and just like how horizontal content, how much like I'm able to be creative with that. I just kind of like been liking that content more recently. Let me know how y'all feel about the longer form videos, specifically like tailored to like a day in my life. You know, like usually, cause I gotta get some background. Usually for like a day in my life, I would just do vertical content, record throughout my day, do a voiceover, boom. But I kind of like showing like the, I don't know, like the cute little cinematic shots of a day in my life, you know, like how I would do my regular like long form vlog. So let me know how y'all like this new format. I'm talking too much. It's literally 7 minutes and 30 seconds of me talking. So let's get ready.
It's giving. Okay, we just need some earrings.
Yo, I don't know what happened, but I bought this specifically for the Costa Rica trip, just to try it out. It worked perfectly out there, like literally perfectly, smelled great, all that. But I promise you, when I came back to the States and tried this, y'all, I'd be out here musty. To the point where like I literally bring this with me to reapply throughout the day. So I think I'm about to go back to the aluminum because it just works, you know? Like I tried to do like the whole try to know aluminum thing and it worked out in Costa Rica, but no. And also, what's up with this, all this like whole body deodorant that they got going on? I feel like everybody is coming out with one of those and it's like why are we doing that now? Like what's you know, what's the purpose? I don't know. Just don't buy this. I don't know who, like, I don't know. Like, smell great now, but I know like by the time 5 o'clock come around, I'm gonna have to reapply this because I'm gonna smell a mix of like sweat and this, and it doesn't smell good. So,
let's see. Should I do black or white sandals? I feel like it goes.
Let's white be the color that stands out.
The white sandals kind of go too. I don't know. Like, I feel like both look pretty dang on good. I don't know. But I'm also just wearing like all dark underneath. It's like if I took this off, I would wear black. Okay. I'm gonna wear black.
Okay. Quick question, y'all. So this is my first time going to this nail place. I feel like I should call. It says like appointments are recommended under like the Google like review thing. So I don't even know if they take walk-ins. They got a number on here. It is a Saturday. It's 80 degrees. I don't know how busy they're gonna be. Let me just call. Hi, I was calling. Do you guys take walk-in appointments? I guess within like the next 5 to 10 minutes. Oh, a pedicure, gel pedicure. Like within the next 5 to 10 minutes, I'm like right down the street. Okay, thank you. All right, bye. They take walk-ins, y'all. Okay, I'm glad they answered the phone because my old nail place, it was just real like, they don't do appointments. Y'all remember, they didn't do appointments, so you literally just walk in. Whenever you get in is when you get in. I called, they said they do walk-ins, which is good to know for future reference. Coming in for a gel pedicure. Woohoo. I got cash on me, so I'm gonna use that cash, get that off. And then, yeah. I'm gonna go over there now and just walk over there now to get my nails done. Okay, let's go.
Got the packages, baby.
Woo! Yo, it feels spectacular outside. Like, all right, so obviously I'm gonna show y'all my packages. Before I do that, I wanna give y'all my review on the nail place. So yeah, definitely about to be my new nail place. Well, for one, y'all, I think on the phone, y'all saw me, like I told them that I wanted to get a no chip or gel pedicure, but I ended up, I guess, choosing a color that was just regular polish, so I had to like sit under the fan, which I haven't done literally, y'all, since high school. So that was really funny. Yeah, y'all, they did such a good job. Yeah, y'all, they did like a whole little spa treatment on my feet and it feels freaking amazing. I got bubble bath. It's so cute and feminine. Literally love it. And yeah, so let's open up these packages. So I got two things from Wayfair, if I can open it. Jeez. I got a, oh, I didn't know you had to like assemble it. Okay, well, I bought a paper towel holder for the bathroom. I haven't really seen any updates for real about our place, but we need one in the bathroom, and like I kind of have like black accents in there, so I think I'm just gonna continue the black accents. I thought it was gonna be like more so like clear black, not black to kind of match my like, I'll show y'all when we get in the bathroom, but I guess this will do. It's still black, so that's that. I also bought, first of all, I don't know why these bags are so hard to open. Okay, that's a little bit better. I also bought a duvet cover. Now, for y'all that do not know, I literally am team comforter all the time. Like, I literally buy comforters all the time. But I was like, hey, let me try a duvet cover. I have to buy the insert still. I don't know. Can y'all just use comforters to put in a duvet cover? I don't know how that works. But I'm just going to do it the way that I think makes sense and just get a duvet insert. Since it's my first time, just do it like that. I have, like, this beigey white, off-white type color. It's coming up very white on camera, but it's definitely like a bronzy tannish brown beige color. Because my bedroom right now, well, as you know, this is for my summer decor, because y'all know I decorate for every single season. So when June 1st comes, this is going on my bed. I also bought some like blush sheets with it, and I feel like the blush will go really, really cute with this color. Here I am adding pink again to the room. Actually, let me show you the sheets so y'all can see. I hope this goes. I feel like I'd be trying stuff out in my head and I'd just be hoping it worked. So these are the sheets. Premium sheet set. So it's this blush pink. Do y'all feel like that'll go? I don't know. I just really like, I had a vision and I hope it works. I hope it gives summer. So that's what we have. So yeah, we finished some stuff. So we got our feet done. We did our pedicure. We got our packages. I tried to go to Chase to make a deposit, but they closed at 1 today, both the branch and the ATMs, so that was like a fail. And to be honest, I think I'm done. The part of being like a homebody is like, I can be outside for that great amount of time and like now I don't want to do anything. Like the taxes and the shopping gonna have to wait for the week, because I literally don't feel like doing any of that today. I may or may not have plans in a couple of minutes. One of my best friends literally hit me up, was like, hey, you wanna grab some lunch? Yes, actually I do. So we're gonna go ahead and do that instead. I am still gonna renew my ID today because I can just do that from home. Out of the 5 things I had on my list, we finished 3, right? The only things I didn't do was shopping and the taxes. Yo, I'm not gonna even lie, this was not worth $35, but I'm gonna leave that one alone. Yo, I'm for real about to look this up because I just know this was not $35. It literally looked like a package from Amazon. And if that's the case, I literally could have bought it from Amazon. Yes, this was $30. Y'all, it just looks so cheap. It looks so cheap. And it's like already like low-key kind of scratched somewhere. Maybe that was just fake scratch. Yeah, because I don't see them now. But y'all, like the one that I have in my kitchen that I got from Wayfair was this is supposed to be a stainless steel tabletop paper towel holder, and I paid, y'all, this was $36 actually, and with tax $39.05. I paid $40 for this. The sheets with tax was $58.58. I mean the duvet cover, and then the sheets were $27.11 after tax. This was more than the sheets. Let's be so fucking for real. It literally came in like a, and it don't even look straight. Do that look straight, y'all? It's bought now. I bought it with a credit card. So if y'all didn't know, I have a Wayfair credit card when I bought my couch that is also from Wayfair. And they also just increased my limit, which I don't know. At this point, I'm not buying anything else. Furniture wise, we're still trying to figure it out about like other things that we want to get because we have like literally so much space. But all right, let's put this in the bathroom. Let's see if it look okay. Apologies for the yellow lighting, but y'all see how like these are like clear black? This is black, but I feel like it's not as bad because like I do have like kind of blackish hair. I don't know, I just feel like the black kind of goes
a little bit. I don't know. What y'all think? I feel like it go.
Why you smile so pearly? Earrings look like.
And we're done. That was so easy. I was able to change my address and everything. I hate that, like, stuff be having processing fees. Like, why it costs money to process stuff? I mean, it was just a dollar, but still, it's like, it costs $20 and now I'm paying $21 just because I use a card. Like, what are y'all processing? And why do it cost a dollar? But yeah, so they said I'm gonna get it within 15 days. So I should definitely have it before my birthday. We did good. I feel like we did good. We did 3 out of the 5 things. Like, I literally, shopping is like not mandatory. That's just stuff I wanted to do. And then like the admitted taxes, I have to do that. But like I said, like I'll do all, both of those things during the week. So let me just update my budget sheets. Also, y'all, I don't know if I mentioned this, but like when I getting my nails done using cash, I was expecting to pay $55 because that's how much no chip is, plus a $5 tip, $60. I had $60 in cash. But when I got there, obviously y'all know she gave me a regular pedicure, which is $35. But since I was paying with cash, it was only $33. So I'm like, why do it cost $2 more if you pay with cards? Is that a processing fee too? Oh, I'm tired now. But y'all, my friend said he pulling up, so let me go ahead and go downstairs because you know it take 50 million years for me to even get to the front of the building. So let's go. Took a walk. I am out of breath. Like my stomach is, ooh. I feel like I gained 25,000 pounds.